How did the coolest, blackest dude in the galaxy end up with some white, red ass name like Chadwick?
Alright, hey there, ladies and gentlemen, how's it going? My name is Go Eli, and welcome back, guys. As you can see, we are here on Avengers. We got a new character. It is none other than Black Panther, as you can see. Got my Black Panther t-shirt on and everything. I am ready to go with this, but yeah, hope everybody's doing great. And without further ado, on to the game. Let's see what this is about, ladies and gentlemen.
Humor an old sorcerer for a moment, my king. Your father gave me that much respect, as did your father's father. Long ago, a meteor plunged into the land of Wakanda. Wakanda was not an advanced nation then. It was a group of warring tribes. The meteor brought them together. Because it contained the metal we now call...
Vibranium.
Vibranium.
Yes.
Vibranium made Wakanda. With it, we advanced. We repelled outside forces. We connected with our past. And our Panther God. You challenged your uncle to become the Black Panther. But you were born to be king. Not all can do both. Not all receive past blessing when they do. You made a difficult choice, closing Wakanda's borders when you thought your friend had died. I do not begrudge you it, but this new threat is different. You have no idea how far these people will go to take what they desire. A corruption has followed in the wake of Ulysses' claw. Made of the vibranium that keeps the heart of Wakanda beating. And that corruption is spreading. Only one man now stands in its way.
The Black Panther. You. Oh, here we go. All right, no more cutscenes. I'm ready to play. No, I don't mind. Already?
We clear? Clear. Let me seek the next charge.
Let me guess, they're trying to steal vibranium. These fools just don't know what y'all got coming. Ooh, look up.
Yes, Okoye. For now.
Won't he warn the others?
And still they will be at a disadvantage.
Ooh.
He will lead me to his friends.
Look at this boy. I'm not even listening to what they're talking about. Look at the Black Panther. Can he wall run like Captain America? Oh, never mind. He can hold on to the wall. Oh, that's tight. Just imagine. Oh! Somebody right there. Attack that bush. Alright, I'm ready to go fight some people. Is this my target down there? Oh, I should not have done that. Seems to suspect me. Stop giving me cutscenes, just let me play!
Help! He's coming! With me!
Of course it takes all of you. Alright, what you got? Oh wow, a gray glowing axe. Oh my goodness, I know how to play.
How many times Wait, overcharged enemies.
What you got? Oh, oh.
I do believe you are right.
Whoa! Dodge that, yes sir! Got him! Oh yeah, too easy. What you got, boy? What you looking at? Huh? Oh yeah! Oh yeah, dodge that. Oh, he did a back kick on that fool. That was tight. Oh, why are you dodging so slow? He got a spear? Oh, wow. All right, leave me alone. One at a time. You messed up, buddy. Can y'all stop it? What is that? Oh, that was tight. Nice.
I have cleared the camp. Searching it for intel.
Should I tell Princess Shuri?
She will receive the after-action report. Plans for some kind of sonic cannon. Claw is targeting the shield around the city. I need to get there fast.
What was that?
I am going there now.
Whoa.
You will regret this. You're outnumbered.
Is that supposed to get just pin these fools to the... Okay, what's our super move? Whoa! Oh my goodness, leave me alone! Messing with that, yes sir! Oh, dude! Another one just got pleased!
Oh, miss with that. Oh, nice. There we go. So if you combo, it lets you get into a state where you can...
Touch me!
Dude. Alright. I'm pissing me off.
Oh, yeah, takedown. There we go. I said takedown. That's more or less a finisher. Finishing move.
This is finished.
I can bring a jet to you. Get over the collapsed tunnel.
Send your forces to the shield. That is where Claw's men.
Wait. Listen, guys. I gotta apply some upgrades real quick.
Beheaded. I know another way.
Huh. A way you have not shared with the Dora Milaje?
I am sharing it with you now. Somewhat begrudgingly.
Oh, he can't wall around.
You will enjoy this, Okoye. Huh.
Can only hold on to walls and stuff. I mean, do you even really need to wall? What?
Okoye, the corrupted vibranium has spread to this part of the jungle too.
How is it moving so quickly?
I do not know yet. It must
There's
be
no telling. It's just something for me to handle. Whoa! How is this fool just spawning in? All right. Come on! Dodge that, yes sir! Oh my goodness. Catch these little, whatever this stuff is, I'ma throw. Got you, put my spear up, pick up against the tree! Oh boy, I feel bad for you. Oh yeah, finisher. There we go. Got you. And now for your friend. Dodge that, oh yes. Oh, that was nice.
The spire is shielded when in this state.
The heck are we supposed to do these things? I was supposed to punch it? Always having to destroy something.
This will cause permanent damage.
There we go.
I must be quicker.
Respawn restricted? What do you mean? Is somebody supposed to be here defending this thing? Or did I just defeat everybody already?
Another gone.
Oh dang, so these must be heavy attacks.
This cluster is unstable. Any longer and the spires will explode.
Wait. There we go.
The corruption has been destroyed.
Nice.
Pacified. Time to open my shortcut. That never gets old.
I will admit it.
Oh, that's cool.
Nice.
It is not every day I earn praise from the leader of the Dora Milaje.
Here we are. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh, you mean to tell me that the king of Wakanda has to go around? Oh, that's cool. So instead of opening it, he just presses a button to jump into flat. Oh, he can wall run. Cool. So if they're flat, that's the only way you can wall run. Okay. Getting the hang of this.
Does Princess Shuri know about these paths?
She does. All potential Black Panthers do. I have not seen this cave since I was training with my uncle. Like stepping into a memory.
His uncle is Killmonger's father. Story's a tad bit different.
Past reaping the souls of Wakanda's invaders. She protects us always.
Oh, that's cool. I need some health. Got some Wakandan health around here somewhere. Cause I need it. Why did we come this way? Again?
Strange to walk this as the
Black Panther. Wait a second, you guys.
My uncle did his best to prepare me for men like Claw. I hope I do not let him down. Another puzzle for future Black Panthers. The hours I spent in this room. The bruises.
Puzzles? Oh, nah, Chief. I ain't got time for that puzzle. I want some action.
I feel like I am competing with my
Oh, those are traps? Why is this place trapped? How's that mess gonna shoot at me while I'm in the air? Dude. Don't want to stand on any of them. Alright, here we go. Is this it?
I wonder what Uncle would think about all this. It is clear Ulysses Claw fancies himself a technologist, a sonic cannon. Perhaps the one thing capable of taking down Wakanda's shields.
Oh, we're on a Wakandan train.
To which he will go to obtain vibranium. I remember when they modernized the technology behind this tram. Uncle was vehement that it still looked the same as it did 1,000 years ago. What in boss name?
Somebody shot
this
something.
This was not dug. But cut. Some kind of sharp metal drill.
Someone's been here. I must find out. gonna get to like the city of Wakanda. The Wakandan city, sorry. I can't believe I just fell off. Oh, it's a cutscene. What in the world? So this is what was drilling those things? Little video so things, just step on these. Come on.
Nice. Oh my goodness, more of these little bitty things? Oh yeah. Oh, y'all seen that dash? Corrupted. Okay, okay. You gotta stop it. Oh, these little spider things. Jeez Louise. Am I supposed to be fighting all these dang things? Alright. That was pissing me off. Wait. That only hurt one. That was so dumb. Okay, I need some health. Y'all stop. I'm having a hard time with these little baby things.
There we go.
This room used to be for sparring with other prospective Black Panthers. Hard to see the fight in this way. Claw and his minions must be stopped. Ashenga wanted every new Black Panther to remember why he received the title.
King's Mercy.
That meteor became the vibranium mound that overlooks the Golden City.
The Golden City. Pretty sure something already holds that title. But
inside
nothing.
The mound grew the heart-shaped herb. A gift from Bast herself.
The heart-shaped herb is what gives them their powers. But nothing can compare to Wakanda is what I was saying earlier. Solve the puzzle using the symbols in the hallway. I don't want to solve no puzzles. All right. I'm thinking brain on. Nope.
I've forgotten some of the ancient symbols.
What the? Oh, stop shooting at me. Dude, is this really still necessary? I'm sorry. Stop freaking shooting at me.
I will start again.
Oh, I gotta look at some of this stuff.
The meteor carrying vibranium crashed to Earth. Ten 10,000 years ago, the tribes of Wakanda were at war.
Oh, we have to do this in order? So it's that one first, I guess. Wait, what did that symbol look like? A bunch of stars with a plus in the middle. It's that one over there. Okay. So I guess we just gotta hit these mugs in order. Pretty simple. Then a meteorite, yes. Came at right there. Oh, okay. What is this? What did this one say? The Panther goddess Bast. Is that symbol right there? And then the final one is that one right there, the heart-shaped herb. Right there. There it is.
Ashenga ate the heart-shaped herb, and Bast blessed him with the powers of the Neck Panther.
What an entrance.
I'm through.
That looks.
Where in Bast's name have you been?
Shuri. The Avengers. What are outsiders doing in Wakandan airspace?
I left them in. Crossmen made it to the city border and you were not here.
What is going on?
Avengers later. First, I must take Claw's sonic cannon offline.
He asks, why are the Avengers here? But yet still, there's AIM agents and all this chaos going on. Oh my goodness.
We have the Dora Milaje and the
I haven't been to bed yet. Busy. In my royal Wakanda bed.
There won't be a problem.
Oh! This guy did not have knockback kick this for long.
We can't get to the cannon.
I have it handled, sister.
We don't have much time. I'm gonna fall off of this mess.
I must hurry.
There we go. I was like, can I knock this fool off? What the? Don't. Oh boy. Sayonara. Miss you with that? Throw them beads up. Yes, sir. Couldn't do a finish on him, but it's alright. Let's go. You should just threw that fool out there in that royal ocean. Look at this place. This place is beautiful. I wonder how much a flight to Wakanda would actually be. Oh, you can pounce on that fool? Oh! Pounce you off the edge, boy. Sayonara. He said, who? What the heck is that noise? The Royal Wakandan Temple that this loud ass cannon is shooting at. Oh my goodness, stop! A cutscene.
Guess Claw wasn't
crossbones.
Yeah. Hey, Panther boy.
What? All right, let's dance, fool. Captain America should have beat you up for me.
Crossbones at your service.
Come on! Dodge that! No, I what? Oh, I was supposed to jump. Duh.
Is this well spoken?
Nah, darling.
There we go.
I pulled out all the stops for the kitty king.
Strange choice for your last
what?
Word.
What?
Damn it!
Looks like you can shield it. Shield one thing at a time.
Okay, so I'm guessing while he's down, I'm gonna keep hitting this. Come on! Keep hitting it. Oh.
He is shielding the cannon.
Well, yeah, I can see that now.
Okay, so you jump. Nice. I got the egg of this. Jump, jump, jump. There we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are we doing? Ah, damn, woohoo! Bam! I gotta kick this wall off. All right, all right.
As you wish.
There we go. Do some heavy attacks. All right. There we go. B is down.
Give you a take.
No, I don't care. Eat this. Hit with the spear. Shut this. Threw this one off the edge. Oh boy. Nice.
No, no, jump, jump, jump. Yes, sir.
I know how to take a punch, Cat King.
Oh, I ain't really doing much. Cause you're down on your knees. Get that. Okay, okay. Starting to piss me off, Crossbones.
Not going down that easy.
You are not what come I'm on. After.
My goodness, what is it? He said he's not going down that easy, but he just went down again.
Headshots, baby! Power up! Oh yeah! Baby! Alright, he's in that little sorry mode that he's doing. Get this cannon!
There we go!
The cannon is down.
Still gotta take care of Crossbones. He ain't getting away. He's getting away. Of course.
Maybe next time.
Yeah, next time I'll be sure to, you know.
Just to the palace.
They always run it. All the Avengers are here.
Heads up.
Uh-oh.
Well, okay then.
Dora Milaje?
Put your weapons down and your hands up.
We're here to see King T'Challa.
Good. Because he wants to see you too.
Oh, that's Okoye.
Oh, we're in trouble.
Sure.
You made it.
King T'Challa, Princess Shuri, we didn't know AIM was following us. If we had...
Do you know why AIM has taken a sudden interest in my country?
It likely has something to do with us stealing a very powerful weapon of theirs. And destroying another one.
I see. If it is any comfort, you did not lead Advanced Idea Mechanics to our doorstep.
We've been swatting them like flies for weeks.
So you know about the corrupted vibranium. What it can do to things. And people.
We are working on a treatment for those affected by it. And are narrowing down its source, but... How do you know about it?
Because we've seen it outside of Wakanda.
That's not good.
This means Ulysses Claw is doing more damage than we anticipated. He's the head of AIM operations here. From the information we've gathered, he's deeply entrenched in the black market vibranium trade, like his father was.
You're not concerned?
Only by his sonically based technology. It disrupts anything made of or powered by vibranium, including our shields and scanners. But AIM will not be cloaked forever. I can promise you that.
We believe that technology has something to do with the corruption.
Then we made it just in time.
Ah, to offer help.
To ask for yours. Now that we know AIM's involved, we can give you information, if you need it. But vibranium is your specialty.
Map the locations of corrupted vibranium outside of Wakanda. We need to know how far it has spread and plan a dispersal method for medical treatments.
I'm on it.
Have a look around. You can see what we are already doing to fight Claw and AIM.
And hopefully make ourselves useful.
Captain Rogers, can you meet me in my lab? You will find it to your right.
I'm on my way.
Meet Shuri in her lab. Alright. Playing as Cap now. Oh, so is this like a new headquarters that we can come to?
Apologies, Captain. But I cannot let you through.
What? I can't go through? Jeez. Wait, so what am I supposed to be doing here? Hold on, should I change his outfit? See, I want Captain America's Endgame outfit. This right here. But that is 14. I only have 1,000. Does that look cool? Does that look cool? Or should I put this one on? I think I'll just wear this one.
The general is busy. Please return later.
Oh my goodness. Y'all have to do the whole thing with the spears. Y'all can just say, I can't pass. I'm doing the most. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Where's the waypoint? All the Avengers already here? Hulk is here? Look at them cornrows on this lady. What the? Is that Tony and Shuri?
Princess Shuri. Tony.
There you are. You mentioned you would be willing to share some information.
Whatever you need. Wakanda will have access to all resistance intel.
Thank you. Now, I am surprised the corrupted vibranium has spread so far beyond our borders. We will need to contain the damage Claw has done.
You got eyes on him?
Ooh, tell him about the Kimoyo network.
Kimoyo?
This is the Kimoyo network. Well, part of it.
In cap speak, it's the internet, but better. Much better.
The Kimoyo network provides our people access to all of Wakanda's collective knowledge. We use it for communication, transportation, and a great many other things. All thanks to our Kimoyo beads.
And she won't let us have one. Citizens only.
We have been using the network to keep track of Claw's movements. He is quiet for now, but if he makes any noise, our warriors will find him.
Well, I don't doubt it.
Thank you for the data, Captain. And when you get a moment, there is someone else who wants to meet you.
Who else wants to meet me?
If the honored guest could come down
Zauvart,
down to my chamber,
who is that?
I would appreciate it.
Follow this walk.
Huh. Oh, that's new.
I don't know who that is. Oh, there he is. What's going on, Banner?
Hey, Steve, have you seen this?
Shiny. What is it?
I don't know. Shuri refuses to tell me. I think she enjoys torturing me.
I thought you scientists loved figuring these things out.
Oh, Tony? He's having a blast. But I'm stuck here with a very serious case of imposter syndrome.
Okay, where is everybody else at? Thor is here? I gotta go visit Thor. Hawkeye, Kate Bishop, and Kamala are here too. Oh, excuse me. Kate Bishop's upstairs.
Is it weird or were those guards staring for an uncomfortable amount of time?
You think that's weird?
Sounds like you know why.
Look at this place.
This is just how things are.
What? Really?
Yep.
Oh, man. That sucks.
It's not all bad. For every person who stares, there's like a thousand to smile for you. Welcome here for being different.
You're in the minority. Who is Zalavari? There's Thor.
Can't imagine how. Is they named a city after you? Oh, pack dog, I have a guest. Ah, Steve Rogers, the Captain of America. I am honored we can finally meet face to face. King Azuri always spoke fondly of his encounter with the American Iceman.
The feeling's mutual.
You may call me Zalavari. I am the mystical advisor to the Wakandan royal family. May I ask you a favor, Captain?
Always.
The young king seems to trust you. Do not make him regret that decision.
I won't take our position lightly. I promise.
In return, a secret. The guards have far more to do with Wakanda's impressive technology than you might guess. Esnix, the princess's assistant. Minion? I will tell him I sent you.
Your guidance is appreciated.
And may the Orisha guide you as well, Captain.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Meet Nilix. Don't slam that thing on the ground at me. What's going on, Thor?
Thor? Didn't expect to see you in a place like this.
Well, Midgard's sorcery has always piqued my interest. And the royal shaman is quite amusing.
He doesn't mind you going through all of his stuff.
What? Of course not. We're the best of friends already.
We are not.
Okay, I'll leave you to it.
That would be for the best.
Some things they got on their head. Okay, I need to go see...
The king does not respect our band.
Nix.
Why should you?
Nixie? Oh, he's over here. Excuse me, need coming through, just need to see Nixil.
Zaravari, your communication bead is still functioning.
I say Nixil.
On your Komoyo bracelet, right?
Nilix? I don't know.
Because sending people messages inside their head is unsettling. Oh, they are here. Shh.
This is quite the workstation.
Combat research and development, all of which is now available to you as well. You may thank Princess Shuri for that.
I will. You working on anything interesting?
Take a look. Zalavari has been helping me uncover the more mystical properties of vibranium. Perhaps you'll reap the benefits, should you prove yourself a worthy ally of Wakanda.
That's a lot to live up to.
Follow our king, and all will be well.
Look at all this.
That's nice meeting you, Nick.
Do I get any?
Steve, we need you in the war room upstairs.
Something wrong?
Captain Okoye wants to brief us. Something about malfunctioning security systems.
I'll be there ASAP.
Nat is upstairs, is she? Okay. As long as, as well as Kate Bishop. Oh, there they are. Train these people right here.
Captain Okoye.
What's going on?
What seems to be the problem?
Matt and Okoye.
King T'Challa has a request.
Our scouts have reported Claw is mobilizing his forces throughout Wakanda with remarkable ease.
We believe Claw's found a blind spot in Wakanda's security systems. Okoye will investigate and we'll reinforce if necessary.
Claw does seem to know what he's doing.
Many have tried to conquer Wakanda, to rob us of our heritage. As you can see, they have all failed.
And so will Claw. We'll help you however we can.
Good. You have permission to use our war table. Let's put that vibranium of yours to good use, Captain.
Thank you, Okoye.
There we go. New harm tutorial? Okay. So that means you can train with him in the war room. Okay.